I got my back to imagine them in a small town with 8,000 people against 10,000 people. And, I used to live in this two-family house on this main highway. And at night, my father used to lock up the front door, so we used to have to come in around the back door. And he'd shut out all the lights in the house. And my mom would be in the front room, she'd watch TV, just the TV on. My father would sit there in the kitchen, just smoking a cigarette and drinking a beer with me. So if it came in around 11 o'clock, wasn't too bad. Even if it came in around midnight, was all right. If it came in around like 2 or 3 after you've been sitting there all night, it always stopped me. Want me to sit down.
When I'm bleeding, I'm dry.
This is something for everybody in the parking lot down at the fast food.
Thank you. Woman, I am all that I need. The girls are
loud songs and scream down the phone line. The girls called the head, the music in the boys tried to be a man. You need the part, where's the boys stand? Kids are running on the beach in the mist. I went down to a little street tonight, in an everlasting kiss.
Tonight we got style.
But Jerry says she was gonna walk, cause she found out to the radio and hopped in. Lady man, she don't understand that $2,000's practically sitting here in my pocket. I'm just gonna throw that money on the bed. She see this time I wasn't just talking. Then I'm gonna go out boating.
Yeah.
Well, my duck. I used to tell a story about a duck. This guy lived next door to this gas station. A guy around it was named a Ducky Slatter.
Say like, man, there's an opera out on the turf.
thank everybody for coming down tonight. It's really appreciated. If you've never been out of your direction, you've been here all right. Something to y'all from Asbury Park.
Crazy need the world.
just last night, before I went to bed, they said they won't set themselves on fire for us anymore. But every summer when the weather gets hot, it's to see you riding that crazy road down from heaven. On their Harleys, they come and they go. You see them just like stars in all the cheap little seashore bars. Parked with their babies out on the Kokomo. So here the cops finally busted Madame Lee. Telling fortunes better than they do. That boy won my fortune's too. Who you are, who in this man to?
Yeah. Get the band, I cue the band up, and think you'll be ready for it.